Yeah, I'd rather be a lover than a fighter. Cause all my life I've been fighting. Never felt a feeling of comfort. All this time I've been hiding. And I never had someone to come on. Oh, nah, I'm so used to shit. Love only left me alone. But I'm at one with the silence. I found peace in your vibes. Can't show me there's no point in trying. I'm at one. And I've been quiet for so long. I found peace in your vibes. Can't show me there's no point in trying. I'm at one. And I've been silent for so long. I've been quiet for so long. I've been quiet for so long. I found peace in your vibes. Can't show me there's no point in trying. I'm now on. And I've been quiet for so long.
All right, boys and girls, it is 4:50 a.m. on February 1st, and we are about to head to Los Angeles, California. We're out here at the crack of dawn, trying to stuff everything into the trunk. About to head to the airport. I can't see anything. All right, we made it to the parking lot. Now we gotta wait on the shuttle. It's gonna take us to the airport. And apparently we're not even in the same part of the airport because I'm on a different plane than the rest of them. So this should be interesting.
Well, we can only find one of the airport. That one, yeah, that one was.
Keeping our bright eyes focused on the coastline waiting for you. Isn't she all us pining for that last kiss of permanent truth? It means to get through. Maybe we'll cry while sober when we think about the past being cruel. Got a thought for those who start to think of love as the pursuit of a fool. It's a palace from ruin.
Alright, so I got to the airport. My flight came in like an hour and 15 minutes early. I'm just walking around the airport right now. I don't know where I'm going. I have no idea. I've taken like 3 different elevators, 2 different escalators. And now it just looks like this. Like, I don't even know if I'm in the airport anymore, to be honest. Just chilling right now. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Alright, so we're all here in the rental car. Chilling back here. Mom and Kevin up front. Wait, where are we going to eat?
In-N-Out Burger.
Oh, that. I've never been to In-N-Out Burger, even though I went to San Francisco. So I'm gonna make up for past mistakes here.
And there ain't no promise cracking over time. A private corner of Rome. Don't shadow the light. Wait, good love grown. If I could now. If I could now. If I could now.
Alright, Nathan, how was it?
Good. I'm full.
You're stuffed? I'm pretty stuffed too.
I'm not full where I feel sick, but.
Yeah, no, I feel that. I feel that. Look at this sweet rental SUV we got while we're down here. It's pretty nice. It's pretty nice.
Mom, how about you?
Out of what?
1 to 10.
I'll say
8. I thought the fries were like a solid 1.5. What is Kevin wearing? Apparently.
You catch a cold heart staring at the water, babe. Remember you flew. If I could now, I'd never tell you not to love her. However, leaving her a long way from her home. There ain't no promise cracking over time. A private corner of Roma. Shadow the light, wait,
go. Alright, so as always, gotta do a little tour of the place.
But you can have
it's pretty spacious.
I think that's what she did.
So it's pretty nice.
It's an Airbnb, so we're renting it from somebody.
Check it out. Come over here. Look. We have all of this.
This is terrifying. Why are there so many butterflies on the fridge? That is terrifying. What in the world?
Looks like they're even giving you cereal for free.
I'm gonna wake up and all those butterflies are gonna be in my bed.
All right, Nathan, you all geared up. We rented some bikes. We're about to go to the pier, see the sunset and all that.
If I could now, if I could now, if I could now.
So we're biking along the coast of the beach right now. As you can see, the pier is over there back behind me. Nathan, how's it going? How's the biking? This is very dangerous, I might crash.
This is the original Muscle Beach. Look at this, look at some of this equipment.
There ain't no promise cracking over time. Private corner of Rome. Don't shadow the light, wait. Say what you want, dear, but the courage was won.
The beach at night, Santa Monica, the pier's all lit up, the rides are all going.
So collectively, how'd you guys enjoy the bikes? It was good. Nathan is usually the only one to ask my question.
Sitting here waiting for a reunion, looking across the street. I don't know if y'all can see this. Oh, yeah, you can see it. Red versus blue team right now. Oh, there's the preliminary bout.
Well, I always forget to film before we actually start eating.
Oh, here.
Look at all these meals. That honey something salmon. Kevin, what'd you get?
Stuffed cabbage.
I don't know what's on her plate.
I got chicken bowls.
Wow, what is that? That looks very...
They're chicken bowls.
Wow, that doesn't look so good.
Right, to the first day and night in LA.
Cheers, guys. This is the West Coast.
You went above everyone else.
All right, good morning. It's day two.
Good morning.
We're going to go grab some breakfast and then go to Universal Studios. As you can see, everyone's buzzing right now. Everyone's excited for day two.
At the old style diner here for some breakfast.
This like little diner is in like the heart of LA. And on all these walls, they've got pictures of all the celebrities that have been here. And right here is Mark Hamill, who plays Luke Skywalker, the guy that works here. Said he sat exactly where Nathan's sitting. Comes here like every couple years, they'll stop by. Which that's pretty cool, Nathan. I think you're Luke Skywalker now.
Just taking pictures of the food.
Benedict, look at all this. Burrito, pancakes, fruit, French toast.
Yeah.
That's wonderful.
All finished up. We left our mark on the place, you know what I'm saying? Right under my mask, Luke Skywalker. He's gonna come back and be like, wow, who ruined my meat by putting this dollar bill underneath it?
I took three.
Copy the LA Times, made front page here. I think this happened yesterday.
And they said, and they said, and they said, and they said, yeah, one time for the drama. Halcyon vibes got me feeling like a llama. At peace with the beast in these streets, at least I think that I am. Meditate away the drama, I'm a so bananas. Life's a beef in no Bahamas, I just wanna wear pajamas. Whole life I've been fighting on piranhas with katanas inside of my hand. I just wanna lay down, play sounds for the cool out, and fall asleep on the pool couch, and wake up to the new way, and take a break from the schoolhouse. Yeah, I don't wanna hear about it, wanna be in here without it, not true. I don't wanna be alone, I ain't leaving you at home. What's being on your own without you?
Oh wow, you make me feel like a wild child.
Time for the phone though, with a land man on though. Revolution to the bone though, underground style should have came out of stones though. Yeah, for the good food and
first order of business is definitely to ride the Harry Potter ride. The castle, which we're walking
we're
up to
strong.
Right now. Starting strong.
All right,
Kevin.
That's
a ride.
Yeah, it's fun. So that was your first time riding.
Phenomenal.
All right, great. Mom, is it still your favorite ride?
Yes.
All right, that was our first ride. Cool. We got a lot of rides left. Something else could take over as the favorite.
Good times, good moves, good friends, and a good mind. Confident, you'll compliment my consciousness. You were born under the signs. I just need a little big. Little look in the book of important things. You can do, try to get used to not doing a damn thing. Yeah, I don't want.
Westmore, that's our gigantic technical building. State-of-the-art lighting department, over 25,000 lighting instruments. Our mill is in there where we build all the set pieces. And our side shop, it's so large there's even a small hospital up there. From Knight Rider. And here's the car Tom Selleck drove on Magnum TI. Cars from Back to the Future, Biff's cars, some futuristic cars, even a futuristic pink Edsel. We have these adorable Flintstones cars. Those, of course, are foot-powered. And cars from our favorite series, Fast and Furious. Just past there, there's the vehicle Chris Pratt drove in Jurassic World. That movie is from all the Jurassic movies. Yeah, we've got dinosaur caves and boats. And up ahead here on the left, there's the actual Fleetwood Mobile Lab that was once attacked by the Mama and Papa T-Rex. Six different streets here. Each street was a complete Western town. Since they were silent, we could film six Westerns at the same time. We did over 200 Westerns a year back then. Nothing to worry about, folks. A lot of Southern California truckers have them all the time. Anyway, there's craft services to be remain seated, hang on, we'll just slide this thing out, halfway back, up above, the ceiling's coming down back, the truck is wait, it's gonna stop, yeah, that's alright, that is all magic, alright, hang on, alright, there are sparks coming out of the ceiling, up front here, it looks like that sidewalk is about to buckle. I hope there's no broken gas mains down at the view. Whoa! Hang on, everybody! This can't last forever! Yeah. I hear it in the tunnel. Here comes the train! Oh, the sky comes for Chicago! Gotta be the end. Wait, what's that sound? Coming out of the bench. Oh, and the round the stairs.
Definitely
got one. That's insane. Nice work, tech people. Back to the video.
Playing the crash side set was a perfect example of a set that was all designed around the vision of Steve.
You forget to sit down and talk.
Wanna be in here without it, not true. I don't wanna be alone, I ain't leaving you at home. What's being in a zone without you? Oh, wow. You make me feel like a wild child.
What's been your favorite ride so far?
Only 5 minutes away, so let's go do the flight.
This is why I don't film.
I can't see.
Nathan, what's been your favorite ride so far? What does that have to do with the question?
The Transformers ride was pretty cool. I like that one.
That's pretty cool. What have your favorite rides been so far, guys?
Mine has been same Harry Potter.
Kevin, you've never ridden any of these, so
Harry Potter
probably.
Mummy.
We all got our butter beer.
The reviews and everything. Nathan, how was that?
Good.
Finished yours very quickly.
Yeah.
Good? This is Kevin's first time. Kevin, one word.
Is it a word? Can I use that?
Sure. I'd say indescribable. Like you can't describe the taste in these cups. Kara got the frozen one. Alright, so we're about to ride the flight of the Mythica.
What's that?
We actually use a real castle.
Halloween, Imhotep from The Mummy, The Phantom of the Opera, and Mother Base from Psycho. The perfect setting for our next demonstration and our move. Take a look at the side screens. It's like a cooking show. Scream when you feel the pain and ha! And she's okay. Cinematic horror technique. Wow. It's called a Hollywood blood knife. It has a false blade, a sliding handle, makes space for the arm, and this bulb.
Shy, you ready?
Yeah.
You guys ready?
Ready. Ready and action.
Ready. Do it.
Kevin and I just did the Walking Dead walkthrough. That was a lot of fun. That was pretty scary. Awesome. It was
incredible.
Exhilarating. Incredible. That was a lot of
very
fun.
Real. Very
it was.
Very
it was
real.
Very real.
All right, Prudence! Great job! Thank you. Now, once we've mastered these basic behaviors, we can move on to something harder, something that we call the workaway. But to demonstrate this, we need help from a young lady, a little girl in the audience who is not afraid of dogs. There's lots of good choices.
So I made a life decision here. I had to do it as soon as I saw it. That's my donut right there. That's real. That's a size. That's bigger than my hand.
It's almost as big
it's
as
amazing.
Your
face.
My man fits is a fool with his butterbeer mug. I'm just kidding. I'm drinking out of that too. Look at how great that looks in the mug. That is top quality. That's a wand. Came back to Harry Potter.
Alright, so we just went through and rerode like every ride we wanted to reride. Now we're gonna go to the City Walk. We're gonna stay for a little bit and eat dinner.
So we are leaving Universal for the night. We're gonna walk along the City Walk thing they have here and grab a bite to eat before we head somewhere else.
Oh, wow. You make me feel like a wild child. Or the backyard, feel like we got no problems at all. I'm so happy when I'm with you. Safe and sound.
dollar?
It's on the dollar.
Make me feel so free, knowing you, knowing you.
We're coming up shirts,
44.
Everyone's got their version.
I
have shirt mac and cheese. Shirt Caesar salad.
I'm about to start recording. Are you ready?
Hey guys, we're back.
Nathan, do the introduction. Nathan, introduce it. It's day two. We're about to go on a tour of LA.
Who's to say what's impossible? Will they forget? This world keeps spinning, and with each new day, I can feel a change in everything. And as the surface breaks, reflections fade. But in some ways, they remain the same. And as my mind begins to spread its wings.
Yeah,
there's
true.
No stopping curiosity. I wanna turn the whole thing upside down. I'll find the things they say just can't be found. I'll share this love I find with everyone. We'll sing and dance to Mother Nature's songs. I don't want this feeling to go away. And as I roll along, I begin to find things aren't always just what they
seem. Like a whomping willow.
I wanna turn the whole thing upside down. I'll find the things they say just can't be found. I'll share this love I find with everyone. We'll sing and dance to Mother Nature's song. This world keeps spinning and there's no time to waste. Will it all keep spinning, spinning round and round?
Wait, you guys, Brad, I get it wrong. Oh my god.
Who's to say what's impossible?
Oh, Brad Pitt. Alright, we just got off of the tour. We're in front of the Chinese New Year something here. On Hollywood Boulevard, right? It's Hollywood Boulevard?
Yeah, this is it, man. The
pretty crazy out here.
It is wild.
Nathan, what are your thoughts? Superman tried to take a picture with you.
I said no.
He did.
He's holding out.
He did say
for,
no.
Is this how it's supposed to be?
Do you want me to put the...
No.
I'm getting some Italian...
Sure.
I thought you'd take a picture.
I'm getting some Italian food for lunch. All right, Nathan, where are you at? Down here. Wow, you look like a... you look pretty awful. Nah, I'm just kidding, Nathan. You look pretty good. I look like a fat dad, you know what I'm saying? Got that dad bod going on right now because those holidays effed me up. How do I get out the gate? How do I get out of here? We're about to go to the wedding. It's my mom's stepbrother that's getting married. It's a Jewish wedding, which my mom says apparently are a lot of fun. So I'm going to try to get as much as I can on tape, highlight as much of it in the vlog as possible. We'll just have to see how this goes, because I don't know what to expect.
I can be myself around her, but more than that, I feel good about being myself around her. Not that she won't call me up when I do something stupid or hilarious, but it's truly out of love, and it's not in any way a judgment. She truly loves me for me, and that is the most liberating and wonderful feeling. I'm so happy I found Adam. He makes my life so wonderful. He's no Prince Charming, but I'm a pretty crappy princess. Every once in a while, I'm a bit wistful that we didn't meet at 20. But the best thing about not meeting him until 30s is that I know he is a choice. I don't need him, but I want him. I know I'm marrying Adam because I love him,
Everything is packed up and cleaned out. We still got a lot to do today before we go home. We don't go home until like 9. It's like 11 something now. So keep you updated.
Where I come from isn't all that great. My automobile is a piece of crap. My fashion sense is a little whack, and my friends are just as screwy as me. I didn't go to boarding schools. Preppy girls never looked at me. Why should they? I ain't nobody, got nothing in my pocket. Housemates rub the floors, they get the spaces in between. I wanna live a life like that. I wanna be just like a king. Take my picture by the pool, 'cause I'm the next big thing. Beverly Hills, that's where I want to be. Beverly Hills, Beverly
I don't stand a chance. It's something that you're born into, and I just don't belong. No, I don't, I'm just a no-class beat-down fool, and I will always be that way. I might as well enjoy my life and watch the stars play. Beverly Hills, that's where I want to be. Living in Beverly Hills, Beverly Hills, rolling like the celebrity. Living in Beverly Hills, Beverly Hills.
I got troubles, love, but not today. Cause they're gonna wash away, they're gonna wash away. And I have sins, love, but not today. Cause they're gonna wash away, they're gonna wash away. And I have friends all but not today. They done washed away, they done washed away. Wash away this all, I'm gonna